Okay, so the next one's on your chair. You're in that position two. Balls between your thighs. Remember, you can do a cushion with this. Feet are hip width apart. You can bring them closer to work the inner thigh more. Okay, so I'll put music on. Now ease into your back, into that third position, and all that we're doing is squeezing in, so we're working the inside of the legs. So a little bit of Elvis. Tiger's so too rough. So you should feel this on the inside of your legs. Your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck. And I'm starting to feel that now, so I'm sure you would. Teddy bear. Now we're going to just push it. Around you every night. Shoulders down. Bring it forward. And in. Let me be. Take it to the right, be take it centre, cause tiger's way too rough. Centre. I don't want to be a lion, cause lions ain't the kind you love. Forward, squeeze with your hands, good teddy bear. Thumbs, put a chain around my neck, and press, like you're kneading your bread. Push again. Teddy bear. Okay, so that was for the inner thighs and of course the chest and arms. I'm going to put this down. Now we're not going to keep it in the hand. Nice and tall, second position. Shoulders back and down. So to your right, open. Then to your left. So we're turning from the waist. Right arm four times. This is that sit to stand I told you about. I was going to come into this. This is open. Now left. Little rotation into it. Good. Now up and down. Let's do that same again. Reach. So you can do this with weights. You can do it with anything you like. You don't have to use the ball. Ripping the ball helps the hands. So feet back. That saxophone. Sit to stand. Now, so I saw this when I went to see Glenn Miller. Now open out, nice and tall. Shoulders down to your left. Across and up and down. And the same arm. So you're reaching for that high shelf and putting it on the floor. Remember you sit to stand, feet slightly back, saxophone, head, change hands, head, back, boom, back. Lovely. Now we're just going to do some knees, knees into your back, nice and tall. So those knees can be toe taps. So I'm going to open up. Other way. As long as you quit that one does. Up we go.
All night, all night.
I always tell my classes, if you're using weights, have one in our chant. It's all right, ball's going flying across the room, but not. Lovely. Okay, so the next one is without the ball. I'm sure that's not going to run anywhere. Now you're going to go for your run. Get the arms in. So go quicker. So think about your bus pass. That last bus is coming and you've got to catch it. And it's just revving his engines. So then you think he's just starting to pull off. So you go faster and faster. Now you go as fast as you like. You miss the bus, so you run. So you run. Remember this? This is the hand jive. So we speed that up. Okay, are we ready? Here we go. Okay, so this is bands. So we need a band. If you see that I've put it at the back of the chair so I can grab it nice and easier. Now this is the one where we do right at the back of the chair. But you need to put the band around the back. So if you can't do that, you just need to get somebody to help you or put it there. So we make sure you've got the right resistance. So if you need less, we put less into the hand. Don't wrap it around your hand because it can hurt your hands. Okay, so just hold it in your hands where you've got that resistance. So we're going to start with the right arm. Press away, keep your shoulders into the back of the chair. So you're pushing a door open. Now do the left side. Push, push, push. So we're going to do that again. Right for two. Left for two. Now one each. Push in. Now do them both together. We're going to add a clap. Push, clap, out, in. Push, clap, out, in. Push, clap. Now those that come to my class will know I do this regular. I haven't done it for a couple of weeks and I can feel it. Okay, so now we're going to take the band. We're going to double it because we're going to use the leg. So we're going to have a stronger band or double it. Put it round the right foot, sit to the front of the chair again, position two. Bring it up so you've got gun holsters. And we're going to push the foot into the band. So we're pushing out. This is called a thigh strength. So we're pushing away. Shoulders are down, back's nice and strong. Push into it. Make sure the band is right around your foot so it doesn't flick off. Or you don't turn your toes towards you so it doesn't flick back. Okay, so we've done the one leg. So we change it over to the other leg. Same position, you've got your holsters, push, in, push, in, push, in. Nice and tall with your back. that second position on your chair. Push in. This is for your thighs. Okay, so we've got a nice summer to come and look forward to. Hopefully we'll all be back to our classes regular. And hope this keeps you going. Keeps your legs nice and strong. Push in. Push in. Let's change. So now this one's called a outer thigh strengthener. So we're going to wrap the band around. Depends how long your band is. But we can do this without a band. Open the legs. Nice and tall, second position. Press out. So we push into the resistance of the band. So these outer parts of your band, you're pushing out into it. Now these muscles get you out of the car, get you out of the bath, and get you out of bed in the morning. So it's essential we strengthen them. So we can go this faster or slower. And it starts to work the outer part of your legs. And again, as I say, because I haven't done it for a couple of weeks, I can feel that. Lovely. So now we're going to do a wrist strengthener. So that's a bit of washing. So I'm going to wrap the band, double it. I'm going to start at the top. I'm going to squeeze it, twist it, as though you're wringing your washing. Squeeze, twist, and pull. Squeeze, twist, and pull. Squeeze, twist, and pull. Squeeze, twist, and pull. Now we're going to start at the other end again. Squeeze, twist, and pull. And this helps strengthen out your wrists. So it's good for things like osteoporosis, osteoarthritis. Okay. So that's, again, another thing we can do with a band.